A North Queensland mother is at her wits' end after her teenage son fronted a Townsville court again this week, this time for breaching his bail. The youth was remanded in custody for a fifth time. His mother turned to the Defence Force and Youth Off the Streets founder, Father Chris Riley, for advice. But the boy's age makes it difficult to classify him for help. The matter returns to the Children's Court in 2 weeks.